Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to Pressing Issues with me, Maurice Chavez, presiding over some of the least informed debate on the radio. In this episode of Pressing the Issue, we had Alex Shrubb, Callum Crayshaw, and John Florida Hickory discussing safety. I guess you've all got to make up your own minds. Should we be as wet as fish or a corrupt money-grabbing thief? Gentlemen, I feel we really got somewhere. And that Vice City and people everywhere know a lot more than they did before we began. And now, over to Jonathan and Melissa to talk to you about public radio in your area.
You're listening to VCPR, the radio station for disoriented and unrealistic college professors who wear fuzzy sweaters and find everything terribly interesting. I'm Michelle Montanius.
And I'm Jonathan Freeloader. Public radio is very important. You may have heard my recent hour-long story about my hike in the park.
That was fascinating and very important for everyone, even the blind. Play a selection, Jonathan.
I think this is the part where I came to the...
Sister, I saw her first.
Give me an ID.
Quarters and enough supplies to survive happily the predicted 40,000 years of nuclear winter. In phase two, and with funding from NASA, we will equip this massive statue with rockets. So when the poopy hits the proverbial fan, we will load up the statue with all of the people who have saved themselves through generous donations, blast into space, and colonize Saturn with a race of morally correct, affluent people ruled by me.
Will there be naked people?
No, turd brain. It's morally corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves from. Liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare Vice City is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness. Anyone who does not agree with me is mentally sick and should be shot, I'm afraid to say. We need to build a place to escape these transgressions.
Phew! That's extreme stuff, Buster. But we'll leave amateur eugenics for a minute and ask our other...
of Magellan and met some friendly natives that gave him supplies. Then he had to kill all of them. And that's an important lesson about life. If you look at nature, you'll see many species that eat their children to protect them. This is especially true of hamsters. It's about putting the family first. That's really important to me and where a lot of my morality comes from. And if you don't like it, find your own husband and stay away from mine, okay?
Okay, but I'm...
Hey, Mario.
history and biology and working out what's best for my kids and screw anyone else. That's what this country's all about. I mean, I saw the hippies. What a load of claptrap. What's your kid gonna do at a school with a name like Moonbeam or Wave or Horseradish or whatever they call it? How can you take your kid to a Little League game when you live in a communal...
There is a valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Kill everyone involved, steal the merchandise and take it to the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
Guns are legal in my city, Pat.
A personal favor from me!
What are you gonna do about this? From me. You want it like this?
your kids now, mister.
Chinese bandana, something missing? With a throwing star, kendo sticks, or nunchucks, advice.
Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on Cave Chat.
Jet, are you telling me about the music?
Aye, yeah. You know, we wear these costumes to appeal to the working man, because after you spend the day working in a steel mill, you want to wear tight leather clothes and play your guitar. That's what we're about. The recent album was a musical. He saw Satan. He didn't like what he saw in me. He saw darkness. He saw Jesus.
Ask man. I can find treasure in the dark.
What's the word?
Yeah, that's the thing that typifies me as an artist. Heart and soul. Head, trousers, everything. That's what you get at one of my shows. Jess Torrid and Love Fist will really show you, you know? We take the soul into darkness, bring your lighters. You know, I invented that. I'm about a head out of wankers ripping off my vibe. I wore women's clothes.
Things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chump. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. Oh, no, I don't think he was in the service. But he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Abandonment issues? Who is this freak? Why can't I meet someone normal for a change?
You Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you.
Here's another track. Remember, it's going to be a win it before you can pawn it weekend. We'd love to give stuff away at this radio station, especially if the record companies gave it to us in exchange to play their songs, rock and roll.
Yeah.
too silent.
I got the fever, baby.
Word to daddy.
Fever 105.
I know a thing or two about juice. I'm eager to find some juice. Fry up some bacon because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's one you love. Juicy.
I'll drive for you, but please treat me bad.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Kamon safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken! Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us, and he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank, we wave the gun around, and leave very rich men.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger.
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2.
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
For God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Okay, guys, nice and easy, just as we planned.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You join the
thing you know about me? You still got problems with me,
security,
pal?
Security, asshole!
You are gonna.
Damn! It's a flangey 9000. This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay. Just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy! They're crapping themselves! You rotten bastards!
Tommy! The vault's open!
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place! Take cover!
I don't like guys in...
Let's arrest them! Go! 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 Death! Where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey, guys! Hey, get in! I got you covered!
As you can see, gentlemen, this is... I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not!
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around.
Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
No te lo creas, man.
Okay, guys. Nice and easy, just as we planned. This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall! Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You little, you won't live to see tomorrow.
This is no joke, shithead.
Enjoy hospital!
I'll break your neck! Ah!
This is no joke, shithead!
Damn! It's a flangey 9000! This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You're coming with me.
Okay. Just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy.
Lake City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves. You rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last.
They're storming the place! Take cover!
Look out, car is thrown!
That's the last of them! Go!
Get off, you prick!
Where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey, guys! Get in! I got you covered!
Tommy, what I tell ya? Mate, what better watch out when Kent Paul's in town?
Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I've got to get some new friends.
Be easy, man! Yo!
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Region 9, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, you hear?